Tina, put down the drink. If you want to say something, say it. Or shall I order the serve before they run out of that too? 10 weeks of summer stock and one coffee shop that's open till 10 in a town that closes at 9. I've got to get back to New York. I must have soup. I'm going crazy.
Bert?
What?
It's your performance.
Yes, my performance. What about it?
Well, are you going to get defensive?
Could be. Let's find out. My performance.
No, you're defensive.
Tina.
Okay, your performance is not acting. It's shouting.
Of course I'm shouting. I'm supposed to. I'm Stanley Kowalski. Tina, put down that drink. If you want to say something, say it. Or shall I order dessert before they run out of that, too? 10 weeks of summer stock and one coffee shop that is open till 10 in a town that closes at 9. I've got to get back to New York. I must have a suit. I'm going crazy.
Bert.
What?
It's your performance.
Yes, my performance. What about it?
Well, are you going to be defensive?
Could be. Let's find out. My performance.
No, you're defensive.
Tina.
Okay. Your performance is not acting. It's shouting.
Of course I'm shouting. I'm supposed to. I'm Stanley Kowalski, a life force. Should I whisper, oh, Stella?
Oh, Stella, it's Stanley.
Please.
Come on, Bert. All you do is shout, shout, shout.
I do not. I find truth.
Well, find silence. You shout when you kiss me.
Tina, that's passion.
That's hell. Kissing you is like necking with a bull.
Oh, that's kind.
In Act Two, you don't enter, you invade.
I make an entrance in command of my character.
Really? Bulletin. There are other people in the play.
Oh, hey. I'm well aware of my fellow actors, whom I respect and admire as they do me, as total professionals.
Then why not look at us? You're on a stage, for God's sake, not Echo Mountain. You bellow.
Hey, the audience is totally involved with my work.
Of course. Who else can they hear?
Okay, fine. But if I'm overacting, let the director tell me. He's thrilled with my performance. One of the finest interpretations of William's character that he's ever seen. Quote, unquote.
Oh, Bert. Bert, don't you know?
Know what? Come on, Tina. Know what?
What? About Dirk.
What about Dirk?
You don't. Are you blind as well as loud?
What the hell are you talking about?
Dirk is in love with you.
I beg your pardon? I don't. Yeah, he is. Yeah, that's right. I beg your pardon. He is not.
The director is in love